Use groups and tags to manage all your displays more efficiently with the new DMS. To start, go to dms.benq.com and then log in with your admin credentials. Next, go to the main menu on the left and then click Devices. On the left side of the screen, you'll see the list of all your groups, while the list of devices are on the larger window on the right. Let's start by creating a new group. Click the Add button, then Group. Enter a name for the group, then click Add. If you want to edit or delete a group, you can click the More button on the side. You can easily click on and drag a group to change its order or move it into an existing group. Now let's create tags. They can be useful if, for example, both first grade and second grade classrooms are on the second floor, but they each need different apps on their boards. To create a tag, click the Add button, then Tag. Enter a name, then click Add. To edit or delete a tag, just click the Tags icon, then Edit. With all your groups and tags ready, you can now just simply add displays into groups and assign tags. To add displays to a group, simply select the devices you wish to move, click More, and then Move to Group. You can then select the group and click Apply. To assign tags to your displays, you can select one or more devices from the list and then click the Tags button. Select all the relevant tags and then click Apply. Note that we can select several tags to better differentiate displays. Utilizing groups and tags can significantly optimize your management tasks, from swiftly installing apps to seamlessly deploying policies across numerous displays. These features let you do your work with impressive efficiency, all within a matter of seconds.